Chris Calderon will get his first shot now, coming off a big ball game last night in which he accounted for 5 runs batted in.
Well, you know, he's been averaging at least an RBI per game.
There's a swing and a ball hit in the air, and a ball that he got every stitch of, as that one, without a doubt, is gone. So a solo shot here to left center field, home run number 56 on the year, as the Mets are out in front now, 2-0.
Well, apparently these guys didn't see the highlights from yesterday, because he had 2 home runs a day ago. Now he's got another home run right here. Now obviously this pace won't last, but man, he is hitting everything in sight.